Quick tips to create measured segment. So first I draw one line. Now I can go to click from draw panel, measure. Okay, just to click line and now enter which length of segment I wanted. So I just enter 50. So each every segment 50 centimeter. Okay, this way too you create measured segment, each every segment 50 50 50. Thanks for watching.